How to use Catch to Image on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Open the app drawer on your device. Go to settings. Now scroll down. Tap on the Galaxy AI. Now scroll. Here you can find the drawing assistant. Make sure this feature is available on your device. Otherwise you can't use Catch to Image feature. Now let's see how to use Catch to Image. To edit amazing background. Open the gallery on your Samsung S24 Ultra. Select any photo you want to set. Here we open this. Now tap on the Galaxy AI icon at the bottom middle. Now tap the Catch to Image. Now draw anything you want to generate in the image. Here we generate this. Now tap on a generate, draw smaller object or draw object closer together. So you need to draw object closer, make sure like this. Now tap on a generate. Now it will automatically generate the sketch you edit on your device. It will take time. Quite helpful or useful feature to add anything on your background. Now you can see how it create another AI photo. So quite helpful feature. You can also edit on the first image, like edit drawing. Tap on edit to edit it. That's it. If you like it, share it.